How to remove blackheads naturally. Blackheads are small black skin projections often found on the face, especially on the nose and sometimes on the back. These black projections form a plug blocking the sebaceous glands of the skin. They are caused due to excessive production of sebum, an oily substance, from the sebaceous gland that slowly gets hardened when they mix with dead skin and bacteria. The sebum gets exposed to oxygen from the air and gets oxidized and turns black. When they are below the pore opening, they appear as white or yellow bumps, and they don't get oxidized and are called whiteheads. Here are the main causes that lead to blackheads. Stress, hormonal changes, inheritance, unclean skin. Cosmetics, smoking, alcohol, caffeine. Follow these simple, natural ways to clean the pores and remove blackheads using easily available ingredients at home. Tomato wash. Tomatoes are a great home remedy to remove blackheads. This fruit has natural antiseptic properties that dry up blackheads. Take a small tomato, peeled and mashed, then apply it over the blackheads before going to bed. Leave overnight and then wash face with clean water in the morning. Lemon scrub. Lemon is another natural ingredient that is effective in treating blackheads. Squeeze few drops of lemon juice in a bowl, add salt and stir the mixture well. Wash face with warm water and apply the mixture on the blackheads. Leave for some 20 minutes and wash face again with warm water. Toothpaste rub. Apply a thin layer of toothpaste over the blackheads, leave for 25 minutes and wash face gently with warm water. Repeat this remedy for 2 weeks to be free from blackheads. Honey massage. Honey has antiseptic properties that work wonders for both oily skin and blackheads. Apply honey onto the affected area and wash off with warm water after 15 minutes. Baking soda mask. Prepare a mixture of baking soda and water to make a paste. Apply gently to the affected part, allow to dry for a few minutes, and then rinse it off with warm water to remove away the oil and dirt that cause blackheads. Oatmeal pack. A mixture of oatmeal and yogurt is good for the skin and helps banish blackheads. Mix 2 tablespoons of oatmeal with 3 tablespoons of yogurt, add 1 tablespoon of lemon juice and olive oil to it, mix all these ingredients well till it forms a paste. Apply the mixture on the face, leave for 10 to 15 minutes and wash face with cold water. Egg wash. Raw eggs are an effective home remedy to get rid of blackheads. Beat 1 to 2 egg whites, mixed with 1 tablespoon of honey. Apply this mixture over the area of blackheads, leave for 30 minutes and wash off with warm water. Cinnamon pack. Prepare a mixture of equal parts of cinnamon powder and lime juice to form a thick paste. Apply the paste to the affected parts and leave on overnight and then wash off with warm water in the morning. Discover ways to cure acne right away, click on the link in the description.